Solvang is being put in the spotlight once again. Temporary fencing is going up around Solvang Park, and an outdoor kitchen is being installed. That's because of the filming of Dinner Impossible. The Food Network show puts host Robert Irvine to the test as he works with limited resources to make meals in random locations on a limited budget. Irvine will be serving Solvang City Council members and at least 30 others tomorrow.